gosh, it's happening. Jeez Louise,
that was intense.
Bloody hell, oh my gosh, that was huge. Oh my gosh, please leave in the comments what you guys thought of that regeneration. That was something else. Or if you want to do something a little bit creative, I did just post a question on Hoovy and Amino. Don't know if you've heard of the app. If you haven't heard of this app, it is very, very cool. It's for a lot of Doctor Who fans. You can post questions and like your theories and whatnot on this page. It is very, very cool. I know it is an odd time for me to be talking about an app, but it's a good place for Whovians to go and discuss stuff. And when you've got a thing as big as this regeneration, I want to get as many people talking as we can. So comment in the comments and comment on my Whovian Amino. You can follow me at Crispy Pro. So yeah, now we have to wait for a long, long time until Jodie Whittaker comes around. So that's fun. That's great. But yeah, that'll do. Please let me know in the comments below what you thought of Jodie Whittaker's regeneration. And please like, please subscribe if you have not already, and I will see you in the near future. Allons-y!